Hello everybody, this is Freddie Brian Myers, welcome to FM213, and today we're going to music react Cole McGinnis Coldplay. We're going to listen into it, and then we're going to talk about it afterwards. Let's see what we got here. I think it's Viva La Vida. This tape very handsome. The first note kind of caught me off guard. I didn't realize, because I was wondering if I knew this song from Coldplay. I didn't realize it was just in a different language. That threw me off completely. So, but that, in general though, like, the Irish folk feeling, he does, like, tremendously well into the, you know, the flute noise and I forget what the instrument's called. I think it's like a type of mandolin. I forget what it's like. I think it's an octave mandolin, I believe so. Oh man, I think that's what it's called. It's one of the instruments I want, but it's a little expensive. But However, he does really well just dialed in with that Irish folk sound into it. But then again, he has done like many of them. So at this point, I'm not really surprised. It's really well done and everything. And I believe that for that style and doing it this song in a different language, I mean, that's definitely well done as well. I was actually a little surprised not hearing anything more bass notes, because a lot of times I would hear at least something with bass. I don't know if I'm okay without it, because it did sound pretty good with it. And unfortunately, I didn't understand the lyrics, but I do remember some lyrics from Coldplay and everything. It's a cover. So yeah, the melody, awesome. The Irish folk and everything. Doing it in a different language, also awesome, because it's not really easy. It seems easy, but it's not easy. It depends on what you're singing to as well. But usually, doing a different language, unless he knows the language really well as well. Which that's part I wouldn't know. But if you want to hear more Cole McGinnis, I will definitely link him down below. I think I like this one, but I definitely like other ones he has done so far. Like this song, which I don't know if I reacted to. I probably didn't get to the chance to do that. This was definitely a really good one from him. So definitely check out some of the other stuff he has done. Like original shanty and everything. He does definitely those styles like that. He does really well and everything. So for sure. So other than that, thank you guys for watching for this channel and everything. So far, I have done Neon, Imagine Dragons, and this song. So next one, which I have been doing a series for this week, which I'm going to do it for this entire week so far. Squeaky. So the next song I'll be working on, which is kind of going to be the teaser for the next day, is Pain Parish. I'm finally going to listen to its Rise of Viking album. I thought he was done with Viking stuff. We'll get to listen to it and see what this is about in the next video. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.